The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WCW Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Watch your five hole, Saxton. Anybody see my eyes back? Austin, trademark scowl on his face. The biggest anti-hero in WWE history. Stone Cold Steve Austin says what he wants, does what he wants, and he's not afraid of the repercussions.
Signals for the bell, and we are finally underway.
These superstars are seeing red right now, gentlemen. Not to this counter. It's almost like determining the king of the jungle. How does the Texas Rattlesnake bring down the Brahma Bull?
Rock and Austin are both great brawlers, but Stone Cold can flip the switch and become a technician. If he can tame the Brahma Bull on the mat, could lead to a Stone Cold stunner.
And if all order breaks down and things get really nasty, you have to give the advantage to Austin.
And that was an effective attack, guys. This match grinded him down a little.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Ah, a big boot.
Oh, man.
Boom! Knee right to the gut.
Relentless offense from Steve Austin.
An unfamiliar spot for the great one.
Line.
Good grief.
Solid punch. Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
That's what they call me, the hot shot.
The whole WWE Universe is smelling what The Rock is cooking.
Good grief.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Pin attack for the championship. He kicks out with force.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Kick to the gut.
Oh, here's the pin. Title on the line.
Here we go.
They kick out of only one.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Inside cradle.
Oh, look at this small package. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Ooh.
Steer clear of that.
Big hammer connects.
Stop it, Austin.
The
show on the face of Austin. I think the Rattlesnake will do anything to close this out.
The cover!
Fights the shoulder up and one.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Tossed by the neck.
Oh, with a championship on the line!
Diddy fights it off.
Willie had less than a second to stay alive there.
The Rock hoping to head this attack off at the pass.
And The Rock just can't keep up with Austin's pace.
He's back into the ring.
Oh, direct impact to the chest. The Rock with a great dodge.
And that was an efficient form of offense for that move.
Austin not in a good place right now.
Oh, and a flex. Kick to the abdomen. And he's a step ahead of Austin.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Hoist it up.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to bring down your opponent.
The Rattlesnake's coiled, aimed at the Rock. Stone cold.
Austin got all of it.
Now, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
This one's over.
Superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best...